I flew to Virginia, Matt got married, flew to New York, then Turkey, then Helsinki. I saw bouncy soccer, walked by the water, filmed in Rock Church, saw a race, a Ferris wheel, and a boat. I got on that boat, sailed to Estonia, looked at some lights, filmed some interviews, and filmed in a church. I went to Riga, saw dancing in the streets, drove to Tartu, saw a windsurfer, went to Tallinn, saw feathers in the air, and got a thumbs up. I saw a cool wall, filmed a concert, listened to Mozart, filmed some more interviews, and played mini golf. I got on a plane, flew to Copenhagen, got on another plane, and then flew to Prague. I watched some skaters, rode a bike, saw a band, saw a peeing statue, ate this, saw kids in bubbles, and watched the sunset. I marched in front of the world's largest metronome, flew to Zurich, went up an elevator, saw some pink turf, and cheered on the Swiss. I took a train to Interlaken, saw a paraglider, got on a plane, flew to 15,000 feet, and then jumped out. I landed safely, went to the top of a mountain, soaked in the view, saw a dog in a bag, flew to Spain, went to the beach, and saw a weird car. I then went to a monastery, I filmed a concert, built a sandcastle, well, kind of, and then went swimming with Ultimate Drill Books. I flew to Greece, saw it from above, filmed a concert, and then flew to Virginia. I performed with Five, caught Sean sleeping, partied, played mini golf, flew to Texas, went on a walk, visited drum corps, and commentated with Flow Marching. I went to Bucky's, ate some ribs, got lint off my shirt, saw myself on TV, wrote Drill, hurt my hand, went live on Flow, and counted lanyards. I flew to Indy, went to finals, SEV uses UDB and they won. Neat. I taught band in Illinois, saw a dinosaur, a tank, and a whirlpool. I got in that whirlpool, flew to Virginia, played golf, flew to Texas, went to LHB, wrote Drill, taught band, and almost chipped it in. I wrote Drill in the car, flew to London, got fish and chips, ate them. Checked the time at Big Ben, saw the London Eye, and got on it. I waved to the Queen, flew to Manchester, stopped by Old Trafford, drove on the wrong side of the road, and went to DC UK to support the corps that use UDB. I flew to Amsterdam, then Kiev, then Lviv, saw ribs on a Lazy Susan and a colorful cow. I went bowling, played billiards, worked on a server, drank way too much, slept too little, flew to Warsaw, and then back to Amsterdam. I saw a puppy, drove to Belgium, hung out with beaches, drove to Kerkrade, and drank a beer while watching Drum Corps Europe Championships. I then drove to Dusseldorf, went for a walk, drove to Amsterdam, spent way too much on room service, flew to London, and saw this thing. I flew back to Austin, played golf, and then made this video.